What's up, people, and welcome to some Minecraft Skywars. I did plug in the PS4 microphone that I usually use for live streams into my computer for this particular stream. We are going to... Wait, did I accidentally click teams? I think I might have accidentally clicked teams. This is Mineplex. I usually do not do Mineplex, but I'm gonna try doing it this time around, and if I don't like it, then let's go back to NPVP. I'm just not, like, I suck at this one. I'm not even joking, I'm really bad at this one. Oh, with a chicken, okay. Alright, get that sword, fire aspect 2. Get that dirt for building blocks, there we go. Get these eggs for throwing at people. And there we go. Oh, let's see, is there no more chests? I can't find, oh, wait, what? Disappeared so quick. No, my diamonds are gone. Sorry, chicken, I had to hit you to get you out of the way. I think that's all I got. Oh, did I get... Wait. Okay, I got that chest. I got that chest. Are there no more chests? No, I didn't really get good stuff. Yeah, I don't think there's more chests. You know, I could sit back and try to troll people, but some people do not like me trying to troll people, and they will actually want to see some Skywars action, so that's exactly what we're going to do. I really hope that person's AFK over there, because we're gonna go over there and try to kill them and take their loot their chests, hopefully find better things. Okay, I really hope they're AFK. And it doesn't tell me how much players are remaining on this run, so I'm kinda scared. And oh no, my chicken came over here. And an egg just fell. Okay. Goodbye. I'm gonna take all your stuff now. Jeez, just die already. There. Gosh. Okay, we're gonna loot their chests. Get that big potato, get this chicken, get more dirt. I'll get these arrows. Maybe that shovel. Let's get this chest. Some carrots. Okay, we got some boots. Yeah, for some reason it gives me two compasses whenever I go to the first one. There we go. I guess we can get these gold ingots for some armor. What are we missing? We need leggings. Alright. Back in here. Alright, so we need some leggings. So let me go ahead. I should have enough gold to get some leggings. Well, that's a lot of eggs. Here we go, okay. Maybe there's some gold in my chest to get some leggings. No gold there. No gold there. Okay, so never mind. Okay, we are going to go maybe that base right now. Hopefully I don't die, because that would suck. So we're just gonna go over there, to that base. Is that my chicken? Is that my chicken down there? I don't know what that is. Okay. Oh no, it was somebody, I guess. Ugh. Okay. Hopefully there's some pretty good stuff in here. Oh, okay, wow, alright. I don't think they checked this chest, and we got our leggings. Sweet. We'll get this shovel. Instead of that shovel. Unbreaking 2. Efficiency 2. We'll take the unbreaking just in case. Right, let's go ahead and hide and get all this stuff. Projectile protection 2. Oh, is that someone? Oh, okay. That scared me. Okay. I do want some iron armor. So, oh gosh. Don't want that too. I don't want to fall in the void. What do I have non-enchanted? I got some iron boots. I guess, since that's not enchanted. Do not want to fall in the void, though. I think I'm just gonna go and fight, actually. Yeah, I think I'm just gonna go and fight. Because if I don't, then other people are gonna get stronger, and I'm not gonna be able to win, like, at all. I do only have a stone sword, though. So, actually, wait, I have enough iron to make an iron sword, I think. It's just this has fire aspect 1, that's why I want to keep it. Sticks. Oh, I don't. I have 1 iron. Okay, that's fine. I don't know if the stone sword with fire aspect 2 is stronger. But, alright. Oh, I see someone right there. They have a diamond sword, though. Fire aspect 1, that's okay. I guess. Got some diamonds. for a chain link. I don't know, it's not worth it. Okay. I can make this jump right there. Okay, phew. Well, that scared me. Okay, I want to jump back, but I don't want to risk anything happening, but we're going to anyway. Okay, there we go. We are going to make a bridge to spawn, hopefully. I really hope no one sees me, like no one pays any attention to me, because I'll be able to sneak up on that guy and kill him. No one pays attention to me. Oh, I ran out of blocks. Okay, I can make that jump. Okay, come on. Oh, they are still gonna win. They are still gonna win. Dang. Dang it. Okay, we got pretty much nothing in that round. Once again, I am not good at Mineplex Skywars, but I am good at MPVP Skywars. I just have to get used to this version of Skywars. Ah, man. Okay. I didn't kill anybody, dang it. Once again, I just have to get used to this version of Skywars. We might do, like, one or two rounds of MPVP Skywars. Just so it's actually a good video. I'm not sure. We got a little guard. Hello, guard. Okay, we are starting in 2-1-0. There we go. Alright, whoa. What's going on? What the? Okay, well, we are going to save and quit. Sometimes it happens to Camden. And usually it's just, it like, stays like that. So we're gonna go ahead and save and quit, and we're gonna join back in. That was weird. So, we'll do... Let's wait for these to load first. I'm thinking we'll do one more round of Mineplex Skywars. And then we might do some MPVP Skywars. Because I'm really not good at Mineplex Skywars. I really need to practice on Mineplex Skywars. I don't know I don't know why I'm not good at it, and I'm good at the other one, I'm not sure. But Skywars Solo, and there we go. Okay, we're back in. And... this. Starting in 10 seconds, okay. What do I have? I'm the chicken. I got the chicken. Mad scientist. You can spawn things, right? I don't even know how many gems I have. Oh, I played on this map yesterday. Alright, okay, we got a helmet. We got some more eggs. Got some building blocks. We got a better axe. Alright, this is a pretty good chest, not gonna lie. Oh, we get another chest like that one. Okay. Let's come down here. And I might make videos of, like, trolling people because it's funny. Alright, so we got gold stuff again. Get that fishing rod right there. And there we go. Okay. I'm kind of scared. We did not get a weapon. And I don't think... Okay, we got a wooden pickaxe. And what did we get in this chest? Oh, I thought someone was coming. Pretty much nothing. So we're gonna have to work our way up to an iron sword. If we can. Wait, does this not give me cobblestone? Oh, it does. Okay. 4 cobblestone. We're gonna make... Oh, wrong thing. Oh, wait, there's iron... There's gold in there. We are going to make sticks, stone pickaxe, there we go. Gotta work our way up. Alright, let's go back down here. It's iron. Is there any more iron on the base? I don't think there's any more iron on the base. There might be, there might not be. I just have to look. It doesn't look like it though. Huh. I don't know, like, once again, I'm not good at this version of Skywars, so I gotta get used to it. Might be some iron up here. No iron. Okay. Oh, that person is iron. So maybe I just have to look. Oh, there's some iron right there that I almost forgot. Okay, let me go ahead and get that. Might only be one block. Okay, yeah, that's only one. I just have to look, though. That other person, I do not want to, like, mine this all, but I gotta look. That other person had iron on the side of, their base, so, come on. There we go. I don't know what I'm trying to accomplish. I guess I'm trying to get an iron sword. But that's gonna probably take a while. Oh, I'm lagging. No, I'm lagging. It's terrible. Oh my gosh, what is going on? Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh. Okay, this is annoying. Wait, what? Wait. Oh. Yep, I'm lagging terribly. Look at that. Alright, well, we are going to switch over to NPVP Sky Wars. And I'm sorry. Oh my gosh. I'm just gonna save a That's terrible. We'll try Mineplex Sky Wars again some other time. That's why I don't usually play Mineplex Sky Wars, because it usually lags when I try to stream it. Like, I've tried streaming it in the past. So we're just gonna head on over to NPVP Sky Wars, because it does not lag, and I have, you know, a better chance of winning. So we're gonna head on over. We'll probably do at least two games of NPVP. I'm sorry about that, people, so we'll probably try that again some other time. Let's go Sky Wars. So the game is starting in 8, 7, 6, 5, 4. Oh yeah, and if you have noticed that the audio is way better, it's because I'm using my microphone. Well, my brother's microphone, but I don't know if it's mine technically. I don't know. I'm not sure. Yeah, let's go. Okay. Oh, right off the bat, really good chest. Sometimes I get full iron armor from the start. Okay, so we need boots. Right now we're missing boots, that's it. Okay, now we already have that helmet. There's our boots. Just can't clear my throat today, jeez. Anything better? Doesn't look like it. Okay, we got better boots. We got a bow. Got a better chest plate. I can see that person secretly trying to come over here. And I'm not gonna move. At all. Oh wait, I'm putting on armor that could, yep. I knew that kind of defeated the purpose of them trying to come over here. But I'm gonna try to go over there. Because I can. Or maybe I should, no, I'm gonna build a spawn first. Wait, I don't think I got any arrows for my bow. It's usually I get like a bunch of arrows but not a bow, or a bow but no arrows. Yeah, I got no arrows. Okay, I'm gonna wait for that person to head over to spawn. For me to head over and spawn. Looks like they're digging in their chest. Maybe I can go over to this space and loot it while I'm waiting. Guess I'll just do that. Let's do that really quickly. And then I'll probably go to spawn from this space. And we're here. Okay, it's a good thing no one's here. Hopefully get some arrows. Okay. Wait, what better armor do we need? We need leggings. Okay, that's better. Leggings. Okay, we got some arrows. Okay, so we got better leggings. That's good. Go ahead and equip those. There we go. Okay, now. Now I think we can go to spawn. I don't think we're quite ready, but we're gonna do it anyway. Alright, let's do this. Let's get some kills. Some kills. Ooh, dang. Oh, no, 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 no. You're much more powerful than me. You're much more powerful than me. Oh, I got you, though. Okay. I want to go back to my base already. Oh, I'm so dead. I'm so dead. Oh, what? One hit? Okay, I'm going up here. Screw it. I'm going up here to equip the stuff that I've got. Okay. No iron leggings? I thought we killed a guy with full iron armor. Whatever, we got gold leggings, I guess that's good. Alright, let's check these chests up here for anything good. Okay, we need iron leggings. Get a pickaxe just in case. Iron leggings. Oh, we got them, yay! Okay. Okay, full iron armor now, that's good. That's really good. Let's get this chest. Ooh, that's what I was looking for. There we go. There we go. I am set. Now, let's go kill people. Now I'm good. I'm doing good now. I got full iron armor and a diamond sword. Come fight me. Come on. Come fight me. Jeez. Okay, 5 players remaining. Most of them are just at their bases right now. So that kind of scares me. Well, this person's trying to build. I'll sneak attack them. Hopefully. Oh, no. Oh, they might be. Okay, I'm gonna shoot them down. Or I'm gonna try to, for that matter. Yep, they're hiding. That will double. Okay, I'm gonna make sure no one's on my tail and I'm gonna build over. I really hope this person does not have a bow. Okay. Make sure no one's here. I'm good to go. Oh, please tell me they have a bow. Well, they're gonna hit me. They're gonna try to hit me. Get their feet. Okay. Let's keep going. I should do it from the other base, but I'm not smart, so. Okay. I'm just gonna wrap around like this and kill them. Oh, they have a diamond sword. I want that diamond sword. No, 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 no. Okay, good. Oh, I didn't even get it. That's fine. Okay. 4 players remaining. I think I got this. I think I got this. I don't think you can get diamond armor on this version of Skywars. Okay. Go back to spawn. There we go. There we go. I don't know where everybody else is. I see their name tags. I think they're just chilling at their bases. This person's AFK, so I'm just gonna shoot him down instead of wasting blocks and wasting time. I'm gonna do it from over here so it's easier. Here, I gotta waste some blocks. I kinda wanna snowball them to death. But I need to work on my bow skills anyway. Oh, pff, I missed. There we go. They're dead. Okay. Now I just gotta find these last couple of people. I see someone's name tag right there. What's really annoying on this map, it always comes down to the last person in there, and, like, I can never see them. Oh, wow, these last people are seriously AFK. Dang. I feel like they're not actually AFK. I feel like they're just watching. Wait, what? Wait a minute. Okay, let me kill... What? What? Wait. What's it doing? Oh, okay, there we go. Maybe we're just hitting the sidewalk, I'm not sure. Or not the sidewalk, the wall. Okay. 2, 3, 4. And then let me go ahead and come over here and get this person. And that'll pretty much be it. I kind of want to snowball this person to death. Get hit with snowballs. I want to hit him off the edge with a snowball. Oh, I'm really close. Do I have more snowballs? I do. I'm being so mean right now. Ugh, come on. Oh, I got him! Yeah! There we go. Okay, we won. You see how way better this MPVP Skywars than I am at my Flip Skywars? It's kind of funny, actually. Okay, I just need to get used to the other one. I don't know what is different about it. I guess, like, you can craft in Minecraft Skywars, which I'm kind of not used to. And, I mean, I'll probably try trapping people, but, like, on Diamond Drylands, that's the map I usually trap people on in PvP Skywars. On other maps, on Minecraft Skywars, I'll probably try to trap some people as well. But for now, I'm just gonna actually play Skywars. I'm not trying to charm people. And there is a third chest down there on this map, so that's good, I guess. Not I guess, I know it's good. Alright, there we go. Got some boots, leggings, got a pickaxe, might need that. Whoops. Got some lava, got some food. Okay. Ooh, we got a helmet. Let me just put that in my inventory. Iron sword. Got a golden chest plate. Let me just get this iron. Because you can craft if you go to mid. Okay, I'm really not good at looting chests fast, by the way. Oh wait, no, we already have that type of buggies. Ooh, we got way better boots. Alright. Got some more building blocks. And I think that's good. Yeah, that looks good. Then we go ahead and equip all this armor. I'll just right click for the rest. There we go, I think we're good. We're good to go to spawn. Middle. Usually I don't get good stuff in the beginning. And then from here you can just jump. Oh gosh. I should have placed a block to save myself from losing hearts or from doing damage. Okay, usually there's diamond swords up there, so I'm gonna go try to stop that guy from getting anything. Oh, not good. Never mind, sir, I'm sorry. Alright, we're gonna kill this person because I just saw them engage in a fight, so they must be low on health. And it looks like they are because they're trying to run away. But luckily for them, I'm gonna catch them. Oh, I should have tried to cut him off. No, someone's hitting me. What? Oh, no. I think you're the guy, so I'll go up there. Aw, man. I knew I was gonna die from the start. Alright, this will probably be the last match. Castle Lydium. I'm okay at Castle Lydium. You can do the staircase trap on this map, which I guess is kind of funny. I like doing it because, you know, well, it drops people. And, like, it makes them think, there's actually a stair there, when it's not. I would say it's an optical illusion, but it's not much of an optical illusion. Usually you just don't think, and you just go for it, and that's how most people die. Like, they're just trying to kill you. So, yeah, that's pretty much how it works. At least that's my guess on how it works. Okay. So now, alright, game starting in 8 seconds. What map is it? Oh yeah, Castle Lydium. Man, we only did not get Diamond Drylands, and Diamond Drylands is where I trap people on. So we got the only map. I mean, we did not get the only map that I can actually trap people on. Dang it. When we get Diamond Drylands, that's when I'll, like, try to trap people. Okay, Iron Swords right off the bat. I'm gonna go ahead and put this in my inventory so no one else can get it, because I'm mean like that. Oh my gosh, I can't grab stuff. Okay, here we go. And then we got a chest plate, some building blocks. Some snowballs, some snowball people death. Some more building blocks. Okay, oh, alright. Wow. All we need are some iron leggings and we'll be good to go. I really hope I get some. And we did not. Okay. I don't think we got any leggings for that matter. We did, however, get a lot of building blocks, so that's good. Okay, there we go. Alright, everything looks good. We can go to spawn. I wish we got leggings, but, you know, I got some good stuff. Beggars can't be choosers. We got good enough stuff. Alright, we're immediately gonna try to kill this person. Or these, oh no, I'm running away. Screw this, I'm running away. I saw a person with a diamond sword. Oh, someone's chasing me. Okay, I'm gonna kill this person. They only have freaking leather armor. But that person is who I'm scared of. Oh, they're still gonna kill me. Oh, hit him off the edge. Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh, oh my gosh, oh my gosh, oh my gosh, oh my gosh. Don't find me, don't find me, don't find me, don't find me. Okay, I need to really quickly equip this. Give me the leggings. Give me the leggings. Okay, we are going to hide and regenerate our health. Wow. That scared me. See, what happened is I got the first, like, 3 or 4 hits on him, and then he was down. He was down after I did that. I'm glad I did not hit him off the edge, though, because I wanted his sword. Okay, I think I'm good. good to go. Oh crap, no I'm not, no I'm not, no I'm not. Oh my gosh. Okay, I'm actually really scared now. Okay. I don't even know if I got him or not. But we're gonna keep trying. Okay, I think I'm good. I think I'm good in health. So we're gonna try. I don't think it's worth it trying to kill this person, but we're going to anyway. Because it looks like they're distracted. You tried blowing me down? Why would you do that? Jeez. Okay, anything I want? Nope. Okay. Nope, with a capital N. Oh, oh gosh! Okay, almost got me. Almost got me. I think they were trying to trap someone. Alright, the last two players are up here. I really hope they're not teaming because that would suck. Oh no. Oh no. No, 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 no! Oh my gosh! Oh man! I knew I should have brought that water with me. Oh no! Oh, I was so gonna win! Dang it! So close! It makes me so mad. Well, I hope you guys and girls enjoyed this video. Make sure to drop a like if you did. Oh, that honestly makes me really mad. But make sure to subscribe to the channel if you enjoyed, and I'll see you.